This is another one. Most of the games I chose to play today all have a special place in my heart. This is the very first 007 game I ever owned. Everything or Nothing, I'm a huge 007 fan. I've basically seen all the movies except for the most recent one. I own all the movies except for the most recent one. I'm a huge 007 fan. Challenge. I have Quantum Solace. I've played Quantum Solace. I've played fucking... Oh, I like the fucking... I'm gonna let y'all listen to this. This shit is fucking legit. Yeah. Entrance song, A1. Soundtrack is A1.
Time don't wait for no one.
Love.
My heart and my time, I refuse to waste. You thought you knew.
It's got an all-star cast too. William Defoe, so Heidi Klum, you know. For this time period. Like I was saying, I own Quantum Solace. I played it on the Wii. I have it on the PS2. I want to get it on the Wii. I played the original GoldenEye. I own the original GoldenEye. Actually, I uploaded the original GoldenEye. I have GoldenEye Rogue Agent, which is kind of like a spinoff that if 007 died with 007 characters. I don't have Agent Under Fire. I'm trying to get Agent Under Fire back. I used to have it. Everything and Nothing, of course. Nightfire. From Russia with Love with Sean Connery. That's a fucking A112. I'm gonna play that eventually also. I have a lot of 007 games, right? I'm a huge 007 fan. Like, you have no idea. 007 is my game, bro. No idea. But, yeah. Hold on, I gotta fix the title for this. And, but yeah. I love 007 with a passion. But yeah, so we'll get into those. This is the first one I ever owned. So, there's that. That's always a good one. But yeah, this is actually... So, the reason they made this game... Little fun fact. So, they didn't make a movie the year the game came out. Like, they were supposed to. It was planned, right? But they didn't get the budget for it. So, they basically made the movie in the game. Which is why you have an all-star cast. So, like... Literally, everybody that would have been in the movie is in the game. So, it's meant to replace the movie for this year, because
technically, if you go by the movies,
Pierce Brosnan's last 007 appearance was in Die Another Day. But this came out after Die Another Day. It was supposed to be one more movie, but he signed on for the game instead, and this is to replace that. I haven't beat past this part, so we're just gonna play up until that part. We're gonna play up until that part. So we're not gonna do Ground Zero. Or yeah, we have to do Ground Zero as part of the story. But anyway, yeah, so we'll get into it. And we're start off with Ground Zero. And there's, I forgot how many missions there are for this, but there's quite a few. Especially since this was supposed to replace the movie. So let's get into it. Hope you all enjoy. We'll do Operator. I like doing the 007 missions on Operator. Or 007 games. A little lighting too. Let's get into it though. Just saying, it looks way better on the computer than it does on the TV. Yeah, I'll be quiet so y'all can listen to these cutscenes.
Landing zone is cleared for arrival.
007. Intelligence reports that a nuclear suitcase bomb stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring it back.
She got
100 million as we agreed. You have the device?
Of course.
Well, what have we here?
It's confirmed, 007. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Understood.
Oh, this is also the first 007 game to use Chris Brosnan's likeness, but his voice as well. Like some of the other ones, they used his likeness, but not his voice. So this is the first one with his actual voice, which is also pretty cool. Daddy. Get that rappel going. You know what I mean? I'm off this bitch. Got me a 007 challenge for that. This one will take a little bit longer. Mostly because I want to get through the little prequel missions.
Well done,
Love this game. Oh, there it is. I was looking where we gotta get out of. It's over there. It's been such a long time since I played this game, bro. That's cool. Start off the game. And then we already saw this. The entrance song. It's supposed to go like a movie. So that would be the entrance scene. And then it's the going into it. And then so on and so forth. Yes. We don't really need to do this. Yeah, no, we really don't need that. Nice, but there's not a cutscene for it. We really don't need MI6 training. It's just basically telling you how to do everything. So we'll do a long way down, which is literally the next mission that it's supposed to be.
Good day, W7. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya Nadanova was kidnapped while demonstrating top-secret nanorobot technology. Microscopic machine prototypes whose technology must not fall into the wrong hands.
We provided you with a new vehicle for this mission, 007, the Porsche Cayenne Turbo, perfect for the rough terrain you'll be traversing. Standard armaments include forward-mounted machine guns and heat-seeking missiles. We're also equipping you with our newest rappel technology, designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. It attaches to most ledges and should prove useful on your next mission. Good luck, 007.
We've tracked Dr. Nadanova to this facility. You are to secure the doctor and destroy the nanobot prototypes. Good luck, 007.
This is where it starts. Bro, he is such a badass.
That last explosive here.
Alright, let's move.
Oh,
that armor real quick. AKA health.
Present a bit of a problem.
Yes, Devilism, but there should be an emergency shutoff valve somewhere nearby.
Emergency shutoff valve. Found it. Where's the damn shut off valve? Where's the shut off valve? Oh, I'm stupid. I was right by the whole time. Ah, oh, Jesus. Oh, you bitch.
Drop your weapon,
Dr. Nadanova. There's always a train, bro.
Sorry, gentlemen, but I have a train to catch.
Badass. Freaking badass, bro. We'll do. We got maybe one more. Pretty sure. Yeah. I'm gonna get into the red. Two more, depending. We'll see where this video goes. If it's a little too late after this one, then I'll cut it. And we'll do the next one next time. That's what we're gonna do. Throwback Thursdays are for series. And what? Let's get into it. Almost destruction.
W7, Dr. Nadanova is on that train. You must find a way to get on board.
Dr. Nadanova is on that train. We'll go that way. I'm not gonna mess up the car. I'm gonna take the bike. Intense. driving skills are fucking messy. Oh yeah. Epic is
probably. Get underneath the train. You should be able to climb up from there.
Underneath the train. Alright, let's get into it. I gotta stay like in the middle. This shit's about to drop off here, so. Fuck, I missed it, bro. I fucking missed it. I was right there, too. I missed it. It fucking bumped me over the side, so let's try that again. I was so close, bro. So close. It is what it is.
007, Dr. Nadanova is on that train. You must find a way to get on board.
Alright, let's move again, bro. Alright. Yeah, I'll probably end it after this. I wasn't able to get on the helicopter. Oh no. It is what it is sometimes, right? That's how you do it. Get underneath the train. That's how you do it. I had to redo all of them. God damn, hold on. It's what it is. It's gonna be the final gameplay of the night. I'm gonna end it here afterwards. Overwriting the fog. This is gonna take us back to the mission select. That's what I like about this game. It doesn't automatically like go into the next one. Next one is an old friend. And There's titties on her mind. Titties. Anyway. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, share, and subscribe, and all that goodness. And click the little bell icon so that you can know every time a new video is up. Yeah? Anyway, I hope you liked the video. Enjoy. See you in the next one. Ghost out. Have a wonderful night, man. Pip pip, cheerio, and all that goodness. And I'll see you in the next one.